we are able to gather tonight. Father God, we know in everything there is also always disappointment, praise God. But through it all tonight, Father God, we're going to use what we have in the name of Jesus. Because you said where two and three are gathered together in my name, there will I be in the midst tonight. Father God, I just want to thank you for those of us that are here and those that are preparing to come. I trust that you hasten their steps. Father God, we just want to look to you tonight and depend upon you for the leading in the name of Jesus. Have your way, I pray, in Jesus' precious name. Amen, amen. And amen.
Praise the Lord. Come on and give the Lord the highest praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on and give the Lord the highest praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's magnify his name.
Yeah.
concert, and I receive it's a lot of disappointment tonight, but the Holy Spirit is still here.
Amen.
Praise God, because He's in me. And because it's in me, last year this time I didn't want to do it, and I couldn't do it because of sickness. Mm-hmm. But I am here. Amen. Hallelujah. Tonight in the name of Jesus. Praise God. So I'm going to turn my Bible and I'm going to read from Psalms 34. Praise God. And it says, let's stand, praise God, for the reading of the Holy Word. Amen. Praise God. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. And an humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. And let us exalt his name together.
Amen.
I sought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto him and were enlightened, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and save him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him, and delivereth them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusteth in him. Oh, fear the Lord, ye saints, for there is no one to them that fear him. The young lion do lack and suffer hunger. But they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. Come ye children, hearken unto me. I will reach you the fear of, I will teach you the fear of the Lord. What man is he that desireth life and loveth many days, that he may see good? Keep thy tongue from evil and thy lips from speaking God. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace, hallelujah, and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. The righteous cry, and the Lord hear it, and he delivereth them out of all their troubles. The Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit. Many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord delivereth him out of them all. He keepeth all his bones, not one of them is broken. Evil shall slay the wicked, and they that hate the righteous shall be desolate. The Lord redeemeth the soul of his servant, hallelujah, and none of them that trust in him shall be desolate. Praise God. Here ends the reading of God's holy word.
Amen.
Praise God. I'm going to sing this chorus. I did it this morning and I'm going to do it again.
Amen.
And it's saying, there is nothing to hide for God. There is nothing to hide for my God. He made the world out of nothing, scoop of the deep blue sea. And there is nothing, absolutely nothing to hide for my God.
Worship the Lord Jesus. Out of Trelawney. Out of Trelawney. Coming to us right now is evangelist Lana Gray. Put your hands together. Out of Trelawney, Jamaica.
Praise the Lord. Praise God. Said we don't have any music tonight. Sometimes when we have the music, you can't hear our voice. We don't have no music tonight. Praise God. I'm going to, I'll see how to do this track, but I'm going to sing. And of course, first. Praise God. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and grief to bear. Thank you, Jesus, for your prayer. presence. Let's praise the Lord. Praise Him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
God Almighty penetrate to this house tonight.
Amen.
every individual that sit here and stand here tonight, will feel the touch of the Spirit of your anointing and raise you up from the dead. Ah, God, let it quicken us tonight and give us life tonight, God Almighty, that we may sing and praise your great and wonderful name. God bless those that are here tonight, and bless those that are on the way coming with the Ghost power. We come tonight for a blessing, and we need a blessing with the Ghost power. You said tonight that you will open up the window of heaven, Christ, and pour us out a blessing tonight. Lord, we need your blessing. And when we leave this house tonight, we will say one to another, it was good for us to be here. God bless you tonight. Give God some praise. Give God some praise. Give God some praise. Come on, hold the moon and praise him. Come on, praise him, church. Hold the moon and praise him. For he's worthy to be praised. God bless us tonight in Jesus' name. Woo, thank you, sir. Thank you. Come and give us a praise. Come and give us a praise. Come and help and give us a praise. For he's worthy to be praised tonight. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you tonight in Jesus' name. We thank you. Woo, thank you tonight. We thank you. Bless God. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Well, without further ado, I'm going to take this pleasure by turning over the program to Pastor Samuel Gauls. Praise God. The program have some changes because in the last moment they canceled out on me, but nevertheless, Jesus does. Praise God.
We shall have a grand time up in heaven. We shall have a grand time up in heaven. Have a grand time. Oh, walking with the angel. Singing glory, hallelujah. Oh, we shall have a grand time up in heaven. Have a grand time. Oh, we shall have a grand time. Oh, up in heaven. Jesus. Amen. Give him thanks for his excellent greatness among us. Praise the Lord. Give him thanks. He wake us up this morning in our right mind. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. I was just walking, amen, right here on Eastern Parkway, driving on Eastern Parkway one day this week. And a man just walking, and he looked distant. But he reached into the garden, he picked up a Pepsi bottle. And he have a little Pepsi in it. He looked at it. And he just turned it to him and then drink it. I said, oh my God. And that upset me already. How could you? That means he's not in his right mind. And we have to give God thanks that we are. When we wake up, we're in our right mind. Hallelujah. That's a blessing from the Almighty God. Maybe people just keep walking daily, forget about the goodness of the Lord. But God is a good God. Extend greetings to Pastor Thompson. Praise the Lord. And to amen. But this, amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. 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 Praise God. Morgan. Amen. Whoever have this program tonight. But some of you might not know even as Morgan. I think you better know as Lana Gray. Amen. Bless the name of the Lord. She and company tonight having this great concert. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. And I want to tell her tonight, don't feel discouraged. Amen. You are well supported. Amen. That's what you are looking for. Amen. But you are well supported tonight because not you alone. There are some people here with you. Say, clap your hand and worship the Lord Jesus. Amen. Like I said, in the good time, give him thanks. And in the bad time, do the same. It cannot hurt when things not going well and you rejoice. But not in the Lord, we should rejoice. Give God thanks when things not going so good. Oh, bless the Lord when things is going good. Still give thanks. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. And if we can give thanks when things are going so good, then we'll be all right. That will be the state where we can give God thanks when things are not going so good. You're in a good position if that starts to happen. Praise the Lord. It's not nice when you think not going so right. Praise Jesus. Amen. And as human, you're going to be feeling away. Oh, praise the Lord Jesus. But we are in the Church of the Living God tonight, and we're going to have a certain time. Hope to having a great time. If you put all your heart in it tonight,
amen.
If you put all your heart in it tonight, amen. Certainly, yes. You will leave here rejoicing. Yes. As it was so good. Yes. But you have to make it good.
Yes.
All of us have to make it good.
Yes.
Is that all right?
Yes.
Is that all right, church? Yes. All of us have to make it good. Yes. Praise the Lord. And so I believe personally in working together. I believe in supporting each other. That's what I believe in too. And God allowed me to have a great fellowship that bringing churches together. And in this we want to get people occupy and use what we have. Praise the Lord. And we have some great singers around us, and we're going to try to get them together. And even this man cannot be talking to them at this time because you won't hear what I'm saying. It's distracting. Praise the Lord.
Praise
amen. We're going to, amen, get things together.
Yes.
And I promise her that if next year God spare my life, she will have a better supporting concert.
Amen.
I promise her that. Praise the Lord. Amen. God is good to us. And amen. I give God thanks that he allowed me to be working with the churches and helping. Praise the Lord. And I will start with her from scratch. And take it to the level where we wanted them. The help of God. Next year we'll double up for this year. Clap your hands and worship the Lord. Clap your hands and worship Jesus. Amen. I'm glad and happy when one came from Jamaica and come into this country and try to make use of themselves. I don't like Logie people. Let the country look bad. Give it a chump strength to talk. Let me tell you something, he's on the wrong path and he's reeling, but some of the things he said he cannot write.
Yeah.
Because there are people who live. Can you imagine you're in, I'm coming to church, we're going to get it there. You come to your country, Jamaica, which is struggling. And God lets you to get a visa, you get here, you don't look no job. You start to rape people, kids. You start to make gang and create problems.
Yeah.
The problem what he developed, what developed in here, cost from us. Who come? I want to say us because we're not doing it. Because some people who come here and won't behave themselves. Don't look at decent job. Roam the street. Do crazy stuff. When you work, they want to rob you. And that's what creates some of the problem. And so you can't even blame Trump sometimes. Because the problem created by many of us who came here and won't work. But I'm so glad when the people came out of Jamaica and tried to push themselves, elevate themselves into something. I will work in the last with you. Praise the Lord, because I love that. Praise the Lord. Make me feel good. My Jamaica. And my Jamaica sisters. My Jamaica brothers. Making use of life. When you go into the hospitals for the King's Country, the whole place is furnished with Asian working. There's some drawing blood, some doing this. It's a set of people who elevate themselves when they get a chance. But what I notice most many Jamaicans, we operate like the crab style. Mm-hmm. When one wants to get out of the bag, you want to pull him down. And we need to get that thing out of our system and get the love of God. And it happens to church people as well. So we need to get that love of God within us. Yes. Where we have this with the same mind and the same love one for another. And if we start to do that, we will function much better. Clap your hands and worship the Lord. Clap your hands and worship Jesus. Amen. Are you ready for the program? Amen. We're supposed to have a great time today. Who believe we're going to have a great time? Yes, clap your hands and worship Jesus. When I get here, when I get here, I will sing and shout. When I get here, hallelujah, praise the Lord. When I get here, oh yes, get here. Oh yes, when I get here, I will sing and shout. When I clap and worship Jesus. First on the item of the program, missionary bonds. And the missionary head and the coming plus right now. Put your hands together for them. Clap your, come on, clap your hands, church. Hallelujah. Missionary bonds and missionary earlier. Clap them as they come. First item on the program tonight, the best one. Where are they?
He's not here yet.
They're not here yet? You're gonna charge them. When they come, they're fine. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. We'll move on to, amen, selection by Minister Dixon.
Yes.
Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Come on, put your hands together. Amen for Minister Dixon. Where is he? Huh? How is she coming? All right, keep those hands going. Come on, keep those hands going. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. Out of Jamaica. Amen. The parish of what parish of Jamaica?
Clarendon.
Come on, put your hands to Clarendon. Out of Jamaica. Parish of Clarendon. Put your hands together. Minister Dixon, come on. Put your hands together as you come. That's a song good. No, like, no, kind of good. Listen to me. Anything I'm doing with Jesus, I like it good. If you got to go piano, piano, clap, and then they love it. But I can clap, then we can't hear clap it. You don't have a guitar tonight. Not a keyboard. But those instruments of 10 strings can play music. Come on, put your hands together for Minister Dixon as she come. Out of Clarendon, Jamaica. Out of Clarendon, Jamaica. Amen. 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 Sing it now. Amen. Come on, amen. Oh yes, amen. 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 Let's hear it for Minister Dixon. Clarendon, Jamaica.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let me hear you say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory. We are here to worship. Hallelujah. Yes. Praise be to God. Hallelujah.
No one that's like you, Lord. No one bring me joy like you do. Oh, my soul look to you, my heart panted for you. Oh, King of Kings, you are my destiny, you are my desires, you are my hope, my dream. There is no one that's like you, Lord. No one like you, Lord. There is no one else. I love him, yes, I love him. I love him because he's Jesus. And
Downstairs, we have soup with every part of the cow. Cow head, cow skin, cow body parts. That's the type of soup we have. And fried fish and festival with the pudding, the Jamaica style pudding. Clap your hands for that, man. Amen. Coming to us is missionary, our sister, our evangelist, Wedderburn, out of Jamaica again. We're in Jamaica. And if, okay, one more Farringdon coming to us. Out of Farringdon, Jamaica. Come on, out of Farringdon, Jamaica is evangelist Wedderburn. Put your hands together. Come on.
Praise the Lord, everyone. God is good. We serve an awesome God. You know, when I look around, I heard a lady say tonight, she said, whoever have a testimony, we all have a testimony.
Amen.
We're above ground today.
Amen.
Tonight, we could be down there.
Yeah.
We could be in Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
We could be in one of those other places.
Yeah.
But God has been so good to
Amen.
Us. You know, the Lord has put in my spirit for a couple of years now. Now, whenever anybody asks me, how are you? I say, I'm wonderful. And I am wonderful. Because God is, I am wonderful. Once I get praise God to God be glory.
Praise the Lord. Praise God.
I just want to greet everyone.
Bless you, bless you.
God is so good to you.
All the time.
It doesn't matter. Don't look up on the cross. God is good to you.
Amen.
Greetings, Pastor. Greetings. And you know, if you serve the Lord, He will take care of you. And so my first selection, I brought a track, but my first selection, I'll just do it without the track. I tell you, man. Because if you walk in the path with duty,
yes.
God will take care of you.
Oh, yes, give way.
Hallelujah. Pray for me. If I walk in the pathway of duty,
oh, yes.
And if I work
yes.
till the close of the day,
yes.
I am sure He will show me His beauty
yes.
when I've gone the last mile of the way. When I've gone the last mile of the way, I will rest at the close of the day. For I know there are joys that awaits me when I've gone the last mile of the way. And if the Christ I proclaim the last story, and if I seek for the sheep on the stray, I am sure He will show me His glory when I've gone the last mile of the way. Oh, when I've gone the last mile of the way, Lord, I'll rest, oh, at the close of the day. For I know there are joys that awaits me when I've gone the last mile of the way. Oh, when I've gone the last mile of the way, Lord, I'll rest, oh, by the close of the day. For I know there are joys that awaits me when I've gone the last mile of the way. When I've gone the last mile of the way, Lord, I'll rest, oh, at the close of the day. For I know there are joys that awaits me, oh, when I'm gone the last mile of the way. Hallelujah. Number one. Don't give up, though the waters are raging, they'll do you no harm. Don't keep up with ashes, for your answer is coming. Hold on to Jesus.
Thank you.
God. Great things.
Yes, God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Yes, the name of Jesus. I shall rest. I shall rest. I shall rest. Hallelujah. In the eye of the storm. That is the security the children of God have. Praise the Lord. That is your security. Praise the Lord Jesus. That no matter how rough the storm is, the whole voice the rest of the sea get, the children of God shall rest in the eye. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Clap your hand and worship the Lord. Clap your hand and worship Jesus. Amen.
Praise,
praise God. And I listen
to
Evangelist Weatherburn do that song. Praise the Lord. I just get thinking that we're going to try to get these people to perform.
Yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. And let the church know that all the function.
Yes, sir.
We want to use what we have among us.
Yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus. I'm working very hard to get the church folks to come together. Oh, bless the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. And praise God. We're going to ask, amen, you folks who sing so great, come out to some of this fellowship we have. Let me talk to, let people know about you. Praise the Lord Jesus. You have good stuff sitting down on. Many people don't know about it. And so instead of they calling me some folks out there on the radio who coming on out there and charging them this and a great sum that when they make the function is only for them.
Yeah.
And sometimes they want to do it and cannot do it. We have great people among us who cannot just enjoy self in Jesus.
Yeah.
And give them something. Help bless them as God bless us with our program.
Yeah.
And so we're going to ask, amen, you people who are singing here tonight, come out of this fellowship. Let me stop and let the people know that we want to use up who we have in our fundraising in the churches. Right now we have 14 churches in fellowship. And if we try to get them to use you all up, praise the Lord, it's a blessing and addition coming to your pathway.
Praise
while you minister for the Lord in the name of Jesus. Clap your hands and worship Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Amen. We're going to go hearing. Give me at this time a praise dance. Is it dance said? Huh? You just missed the channel one of you know. Your sister with her brain when she asked and I do another song. And you say, oh yes, go ahead. I'm in charge right now.
Excuse
not
me.
Not you and anybody
okay,
else.
Okay, okay.
Next time that happened they are charge. Praise the Lord. Amen. This program is it can be very nice if you start to do something special.
Hallelujah.
Don't just sit there. You can sit down. Listen, I don't want to hear sister when everyone sing. I'm paying $100, $50, $40 to stop her. If you do that, you just start getting nice. And when sister Ford come, say, you know, we don't want to hear sister Ford. And some people say, we want to hear sister Ford. And so we start to bless sister Lorna Gray with an additional. That's just the ticket. But something else come on the side. Is that all right? We call all those things encore. You can pay to hear the lady sing to you now. When they have the program. They say, listen, I would like to hear the sister sing. Give the man on the back, our brother sit at the back. Yes, give me someone else. But why hear him sing? Yes, do you do that? You're free when it comes to money. Just bring it, come and say, I do what you want to do. All right?
Amen.
We don't have no music and we can't sing much chorus and make it nice. I don't know what happened when we don't have no music, but this lady, you know, we talk about that another time. Clap down and worship to Jesus. Way back in God. I said, way back in God. The preacher don't preach like he used to preach. Way back in God. The preacher don't preach like he used to preach.
Way back in God.
Me feel like just the home right now. You see, when we raise all these songs, when we be in Jamaica, and we raise all these songs in that church, people get up, the music get up, they're going to play. Hand clapping. What are you talking about? Foot stomping. We to just sit down and comfortable. We want to make it nice. So get up off your feet, man. Change your position and start to. Come on, give God some praises. You know that right, church? Way back. Way back in God.
Oh, Jiggity, jiggity, jiggity.
Acts. Okay. Amen. Where did you from again? Where did you from again?
St. Catherine.
St. Catherine. Put your hands together. Out of Jamaica, St. Catherine. Hey, sister, put your hands together. Come on, put your hands together.
Praise the Lord. Let us praise the Lord again. God is good. And all the time. It's the Lord, eh? Great. God bless you. It's better to be late than never, right? Late arrival met distinguished guests. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. So we're going to just worship God tonight because God is good. And all the time God is good. So when you have troubles, don't cry. Just remember that God is always standing by. Praise God. Come on, church. Thank you. God be the glory. To God be the glory. Satan is a liar. Is a good God, and He's worthy. He is worthy to be praised. Hallelujah.
Give me 3 dollars.
Hallelujah.
Two treat.
Hallelujah.
Two treat. Oh, I said, catching girl, that's your bad man.
An English girl, you know.
Give me $8, you know what I mean? The guy don't want to squeeze.
English slash say catch.
Hey. Do not give it to me, ads. $8. I'm gonna keep asking. I want to squeeze. Give me $8, please.
Oh, praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
It's that. $8, come on.
Hallelujah. Wow.
Two each. And one. We have 8 long time. Come on, $8 more.
Praise God.
$8 more. If you give me 9, you're going to spoil it. If you give me 10, you're going to give me 8. 8. God. That's why you're come. I'm sure you're sure for me.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord tonight.
Thank you for giving me.
God is a good God.
Jesus, $30, $50, $60, $70. Thank you for that. Thank you for $72. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let it go, Mr. Music.
Pull up the tune, brother. Down.
thing to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're going to let you cool off. Because you're going to bring the curtain down. Amen. Is that all right? Is that all right? Amen. She raised the very dead. Hallelujah. All who are sleeping. All who don't get up right night. My God. Come on, clap your hands. And say, concert. Come on, shout concert. Concert. All right. Anybody else late who comes in? Late? Who was supposed to be here earlier? Sister Barnes come yet? Elliot? None of them. All right. Listen. I was told we have a young man in the midst of us. Young man. Amen. Who making good use of his life. Singing for Jesus.
Yes.
And we want to hear him.
Right.
Before we close. Because right as he finished. Amen. Sister Abby's coming back. To just pull down the curtain. And let us go home. Go downstairs, go eat, and go home. All right?
Amen.
Who want to hear him? Listen. I don't know him. I know how much money will be a $5. We have $5. And I would love to hear him. It is very hard to make him come to the $15. So, all who want to hear him, make it up. Make it up. When you read something worth while, me say, all right. Make it up. You want to hear the young man? What's his name again? Silver?
Yes.
Silver. Gold and silver. A lot of people love silver. Silverware, silver ring, and silver this and that. No one want to hear from the silver tonight. You want me to come down for it? Need help. Need something to back it up. Yes, you know, when me come down, we serious. Get into the thing. Come on, me. You drop it down like the mountain and $5. What do you have? It will work, you know, no more. Come on, preachers and come on, singers, come and need something. That necessary, we need something. Come, that pastor, come and come and need something more. Come on, church. Come on. God bless you. See? She come late, but she be a big old $20 bill. She have money, you know. She done looking at her, she have money. This look at 11, 10 is 41. Wait, if you give me $9 more, you just break it good. $9 more, make it good. So you start giving me 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2. Which I give you, 5 or 2? Are you out here?
Yeah,
that means, that's why she come from with that 20. University sumo with your fire. My God. Yes, sir. You're a good man. Good. 5 we need. 4 more. We need 4 more. No. 4 the 4 we need is a 5 up like 9. 5, 4 and 5, 9. And we have it. I'm missing this 35 and 5. Yeah, $9. All right, stop it. Give it to me. Let's go.
You
know
what I mean? Yes, too.
We got 5 fish. Yeah, good. All right, 21. 1. 1. 1. 1. We need 8. Right. We need 6 now. $6. If everybody give me 1 to pass it down. Okay. We top. Come on, clap your hands and praise Jesus. Clap your hands and praise Jesus. Hallelujah. Yeah, amen. Put your hands together for young Mr. Silver. Put your hands together for me, young Mr. Silver.
Listen, silver and gold will vanish away. But I said, as long as you have Jesus, I'm going to be able to stay. All right. I know that it's kind of, you know, getting to that point where a lot of people feel like they want to sleep. But this song that I'm going to do right now is called Call on Jesus. And it's like a little calypso feeling, right? So I want to see you jump up for Jesus. Because when I jump up for Jesus, he's the best man that we jump up for, don't it?
Yeah.
All right. Run it for me, Brother CJ.
Thank you.
Thank you. You know what? Don't care what you're going through. Just call on Jesus. You get up in the morning, you call on Jesus. In the evening, right through the all day. All right. We call on Jesus every day because also we know that Jesus is Mr. Fixer. And if you won't leave, you just pray to Jesus and trust in him. Tomorrow you look at your mouth, it's straight. Jesus is a man who fix anything. Him fix your bent foot. Him fix your heart. Him fix every weapon on your body. So this song that I'm going to do right now is Mr. Fix It. And I want you to listen to the lyrics keenly. Jesus, Jesus, we love you so much. Oh God, have mercy upon my soul.
coming down. Coming down. And amen. We're going to hear again from Sister Ivory, who's going to pull the curtain down. When she is finished, Vanessa Morgan coming to give both of thanks and then buy out the kitchen. That all right? Next year, same time, same place. Come on, let's hear it for Sister Ivory. Going to wrap up things for us tonight in the name of Jesus. Come on, put your hands together. Let's hear it. Out of St. Catherine, Jamaica. Out of St. Catherine, Jamaica. We have none other than Sister Ivory. Come on, let's hear it.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Out of London, England / St. Catherine. Praise God, praise God. Yes, I was born in London, but my parents are Jamaican. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Whatever we're going through tonight, we gotta hold on.
Amen.
Hold on to the unchanging hands of Jesus, because there's no other way. Praise be to God, praise be to God. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Let's hear it, Mrs. Gardner. Come on, put your hands together. Certainly, he's God all the time. He's God in the good time. And he's God in the bad time. He's still God all the time. That's why we trust him. That's why we honor him. That's why we adore him. That's why we praise him. Hallelujah. He's God all the time. Praise the Lord. He's a mighty God. He's an everlasting Father. He's a Prince of Peace. From everlasting to everlasting, he is God. Hallelujah. We bless the name of Jesus. We serve a God that never fails. We serve a God whom we can depend on. When everybody turns their back against you, when mother fails and father fails, wife fails, husband fails, children fail, auntie fails, but Jesus never fails. Hallelujah. Never fails. That's why we sing a song, he never failed me yet. Anywhere I go around the world to know that he never fails me yet. And I believe tonight everyone here would have a testimony to talk about Jesus and his dying love. Many of us in Jamaica, way back then, sometimes I look at the plane up in the air with that smoke behind it, that long white thing. Didn't know we would be able to get in one. Much more to live in the United States of America. So I become citizen and all of that. Just through Jesus. Many of us who have been dying already. Get past over us. Jesus deliver us. We don't know what we pass from sometimes. Some wicked person want to take your life. But Jesus, and the job sometimes that destroy you, want to destroy you, but Jesus. Family sometimes, we want to see you dead, but Jesus, who stand by. Amen. Somebody sing the song tonight, God is standing by. Can you clap your hands and worship him tonight? Can you clap your hands and give him thanks tonight? Praise the Lord. It's a great concert. It might not be furnished the way how Amen Evangelist is looking for it, but it is a great concert. Praise the Lord Jesus. And we give God thanks. Amen. We may think it's going to finish. Here comes later on our Sister Ivory. Just let us pull up things and wake up everybody. Clap your hands on the young lady. Come on, clap your hands on the young lady. I love it, I love it, I love it. Praise the Lord. And we're going to hear more of us because everything we have now, we made your sent PR. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. And we give God thanks for a great night like tonight. Praise the Lord. Giving God thanks again for our Pastor Thomas. Amen. Always let this door open for everyone. Praise the Lord. And with him is Pastor Thompson. Praise the Lord. We give God thanks. Put your hands together for them. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. And for technician over there, put your hands together for him. Praise the Lord Jesus. And everybody who sings, put your hand together. Amen. And everybody who enjoy, put your hands together. Amen. Amen. For a coming up person, put your hands together. Oh, bless the name of the Lord Jesus. Certainly good to see you. Evangelist Thompson sitting right there. Praise the Lord Jesus. Sister over there, come out and enjoy the blessing of the Lord. And so the brother of Bishop and Evangelist Morgan sitting there. But we give God thanks to just everyone. Praise the Lord, especially that lady who dropped put so well. Come on, give her a hand. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Evangelist Morgan at this time. Evangelist Morgan, you walk your way the wrong time. Praise the Lord Jesus. Evangelist Morgan coming to give thanks and to dismiss us in the name of Jesus. Amen. Please remember, amen, to get to the kitchen. They bring the kitchen, come close by. Amen. They move the kitchen out of the kitchen place and put it right here so you can get the soup. I remember they tell you the soup with all part of the cow, the skin, the head, and the body parts. They have that. They have fried fish and festival. And they have, amen, potato pudding. Not the potato one, not the potato. This is potato. Amen, pudding. Praise the Lord. At this time, even this Morgan, amen, coming to give the vote of thanks and dismiss us in the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise Him.
Praise God. First, I must give greetings to the Holy Spirit, which is my guide and my protector. Praise the Lord.
Praise Him.
Next to my bishop, which is my big brother. Praise the Lord.
Bless you.
And also my sister-in-law, which is my pastor. Praise God. Pastor Dawes, praise God. I'm telling you, we start off with a little sad feet. But anyway, nevertheless, I know that I would still be a winner. Praise God. So I give God thanks tonight. Praise God. You know, because the Lord said we must use what we have. And we have to learn how to appreciate the little, because they said little is much when God is in it. Praise God. So no matter what I'm going through, I always think of the little. Praise God. And that's what keeps me going. Praise God. I must give greetings to my musician near over there. Praise God. Brother CJ. Praise God. Praise God. My dear beloved sisters, you know, I said I have this little vision that we should put on my little annual concert, and we need to wear white dresses. Praise God. Praise God. Well, you know, we you know, sometimes people believe that God doesn't speak to you, only them. Praise God. But I thank God that I learned how to trust in Jesus and to take Him by His word. He may not come when you want Him, but He will come on time. Praise God. And I give greetings to Missionary Ford, Evangelist Wedderburn. Praise God. Not hearing that from her too much, but nevertheless, she's here tonight. Praise God. God is good. My dear niece coming from Connecticut with her friend and her friend. Praise God, son. Praise God. Special greetings to you, Ross. Praise God, my sister Marison. Praise God. Good to see you. Praise God. Praise God. My daughter. Praise God, Shanai. Praise God. Happy that she is here. Praise God, my grandson, my granddaughter, my whole time sister-in-law. Praise God, Jean. Praise God, which is my niece's mother. Praise God. Each and every one of you tonight, Sister Ivy, praise God. You're late, but you did it. Praise God. I just give God thanks. Praise God. We need to help out each other. It's not every time we have to say, look for money, 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 like others. Praise God. We need to help each other because we are called. Praise God. And because we are called, we're supposed to have that love ingrowth in us. Praise God. You know, I'm happy. Praise God. I did feel a little, you know, jittery, but thank God, He brought us out. Praise God. And I give Him thanks tonight. Sister Dawes, praise God. Glad you are here. Praise God. And my dancing lady, praise God. Praise God. She has rhythm. Hallelujah. Praise God. Each and every one of you tonight is a pleasure for me. Praise God. And for you to join me here to celebrate with me. Praise God. And as Pastor Dawes said, praise God. Next year will be better. Yes, I always believe in better. Praise God. I am not a quitter. I learned to be a winner. Praise God in the name of Jesus. And out of evil comes for good. Praise God. I love the Lord tonight because he teaches me to be patient. Praise the Lord. And I always believe that tomorrow is going to be better than today. Praise God. So I just give God all the praise and all the honor and all the glory. And my gentleman back there, praise God. Brother Silver, praise God. Happy you are here too. I don't know what that means. What? Praise God. I don't know sure what you are saying, but thanks to my niece and my other niece. I have three nieces in here. Praise God. Praise God. My brother Michael, he said he wasn't coming, but God push him out here in the name of Jesus. Because he knows, say, Sister Wagin, if you hold up your hand too. Praise God. Sister Nama also, praise God, which is my sister-in-law. Praise God. I just give God thanks. My nephew, each and every one of you, is a pleasure for me. And I trust that you continue to support me, because when you support me, it makes me feel stronger. Praise God. So I just thank God, and God bless you all. Now I ask my pastor to close with a prayer for me in Jesus' name. Amen.
Can we give the Lord praise tonight? Can we give him all the praise? Glory to God. He deserves it tonight. Don't he deserve it? Praise God. All the glory belongs to him. Praise God. I'm telling you, I came a little late. I was here today. We had a wedding, praise God. You know, I was trying to keep my eyes open and I went to get a little refreshment, praise God. I was on my knees. I was just going off. I said, I have to come down. Praise God, but I am blessed. What I got, I'm blessed. My soul is blessed. Praise God. It pays to serve Jesus. Don't you believe it? Praise the name of Jesus. Praise him tonight. Just give him a live offering. Good God, when you look and see how many are buried under the rubble tonight. Praise God. And we are standing in the house of God. Somebody said we are standing on top of our grave. What a good God. Wave your hands and tell him thank you. Tell him thank you. Dear God, you and I, praise God, except for God's grace. Bless the Lord Jesus. Are you blessed tonight? Are you feeling good tonight? Are you feeling good? Bless the Lord. Praise God. We're going to bow our heads. I'm going to ask everybody to stand. Children, everybody to stand in the house. Praise God. Amen. And we're going to say the Our Father pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us of our trespasses as we forgive those that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory. Forever and ever. Praise God. Let the words, raise your hand. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. In Jesus' name. Say it again. In Jesus' name. Again, in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you.